Hi everyone, welcome back to Shorty's Cocktail Challenge. And tonight, accompanied by Santana, we're going to do a caipirinha for Matthew J. Brooks. Let's hope we get it right. It's the Brazilian national drink. So I've got a lime. I'm going to cut the ends off. And then I'm going to slice the peel off the lime. Give it some of the bitterness of the lime. Down the middle, remove the pith to get rid of some of the bitterness. And then slice the lime. And then I'm going to put that in my shaker glass. Same with number two. There we go. So there we got the lime. And then into the lime, we're going to put 2 teaspoons of, I'm putting golden sugar, a demerara. In we go. That's that done. So then we're going to squeeze the lime with the muddler. Awesome. Then of cachaça, which is made from sugar cane. 60 mils. In we go. And then we're going to put some ice in. Thank you. Sorry about that, folks. All about the preparation. So I've got some crushed ice in the glass, and in we go. Look at that. Nice. Then we're just going to garnish that with a wheel of lime. And there we go, Matt Brooks, the caipirinha, national drink of Brazil. Enjoy.